supermarket and came across this. This is chicken curry noodles. So I'm looking forward to trying those. To drink, I've got a can of Pepsi Max. Served, so for us, okay. Anyway, this guy comes. she says, I'll have two cotton chips. And everything goes, okay. So he's like, cooking, you know, he's getting the cod out, big pieces of cod, dipping it in the batter, and then in the flour, and then back in the batter, and then he's putting it in the fryer. And, you know, this chip shop's quite big as well, because you can eat in as well. It's like most people would sit in outside eating. And the food did look delicious as well, I have to say.
Shouldn't be here by himself, should he? A great big
varies, everyone. There's no one helping you. Who's going on? No one. Who's going on? Who's going on like this? It's such hard work. Anyway, about 10 minutes, I guess I waited. Finally, we got our pizza. And it was all proper light. Fresh, it had like all fresh tomato sauce on it. And all the cheese was melted. It was actually really nice. But the funny thing was, the very next day, the chip shop we'd walked past that had lots and lots of staff, you know, and only a couple of people in there, as we've looked through the window at the menu, it said pizza. some food. Oh, and that was another thing. We got some food. I got KFC and McDonald's. I put it in my bag. You're not allowed hot food on the coach. And then the guy, who looked like a WWF wrestler, who was driving, he's gone. I can smell food. Someone's got cooked food on this coach. And I thought, luckily someone behind us was eating hot food. He's gone, you can't eat that in here. Can't eat that. He's gone, like, you know, put it away. He goes, and I thought, oh God, it's not me. It's not me. I ain't got no food on me. That's him. Him. He's the one. So I thought, yeah, no, it's not, because I was trying to look for my deodorant, you know, my, so I could spray around the bag so you couldn't smell it. It don't matter, as long as you're, like, you know, as long as you're not eating it. But, you know, still got my sunburn, guys, but it is slowly getting better now, so that's good. Right, cheers. That's really nice. It's only cheap as well. I think it was about three. Was it £3 or £2? It wasn't that dear either. Nice. Jeff it up a bit, and it's really nice. I did like the curry. The chicken was nice. Can't argue with that for the price. Someone's asked me to eat a Big Daddy steak. So I might do that. There's loads of new stuff in Iceland, and I might start doing that too. Yeah, that'd be good. Well, thank you for joining me for lunch. I'll do this purely for some tingles. Yourself.